In the adhan, when the caller makes the adhan, we're supposed to repeat after the muadhin what he says. If he says Allahu Akbar, what are we supposed to say? Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. When does it change? And hayya ala salat, hayya ala al-falah. When the muadhin says hayya ala salah, which means come to salah. Muadhin is calling all of us. He's saying come to salah. Hayya ala al-falah, come to success. What are we supposed to say? We don't say hayya ala salah. He's calling us to salat. We don't say you hayya ala salah. We say la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. You know why? I'll tell you why. La hawla means I have no ability. I have no will. It's as though you're saying, he's telling you come to salat. And you're saying that, I have no ability to come to salah. I have no way to come to salah. And I have no strength and no ability to come to salat whatsoever. Except if Allah was to give me permission. And you repeat this again when he says, hayya ala al-falah. Ethan, enta, when you say, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, you're acknowledging your weakness. The muadhin is calling you to come to salat, and you are told by Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to say, tell him, no way. There is no way for me to come to salat, and there is no strength for me to come to salat, except if Allah was to give me this strength and ability to worship him subhanahu wa ta'ala.